Yo, what's up guys? Today I'll be showing you how to install a mod menu for single player GTA 5. Alright, and it's fairly easy to be honest, but you can't use it in online. Alright, if you do, you pretty much instantly get banned. From instant to 1 week, around that time period, you'll get banned permanently. So don't do that. Alright, it's gonna be a huge tech saying don't do that. Alright, so let's get into the game. So what you want to do is you want to head over to download ScriptHook 5. Alright, make another tab, and you want to download something called Menyoo. Alright, so these two are going to be obviously in the description. I'll put them in there. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to download ScriptHook plus Native Trainer, but you don't really want the Native Trainer, trust me, it's kind of bad. But that's that. You want to download ScriptHook. This will be in the link, not like the in the description, this link. This one. You're going to have to download this. And you want to download Menyoo Single Player Trainer Mod. Alright. There you go. Alright, so drag ScriptHook into your desktop and menu onto your desktop. Oh, whoops. I accidentally downloaded it twice, but there you go. So that's all you need for now. Alright. Now, what you want to do is you want to open up to your GTA 5 directory, which is mine's on my 2TB drive right here. And this is my directory. Alright. And so what you want to do now is you want to right click both files and extract to menu release, and then extract to ScriptHook 5. You want to open it up, alright, and have your GTA 5 directory open at the same time. So you go to ScriptHook and you go to your bin. Okay, don't put this in, alright, this is a horrible menu, I'm telling you. So you just need to put in ScriptHook and Dinput8.dll, alright, and that's it, that's your ScriptHook done. Okay, now for your menu, you open up your menu, your menus folder, you drag in menu.asi, and menu stuff, that's all, alright, oh whoops, that's all, alright, now I'm pretty sure if you just start up GTA 5, that should be it. Thanks for watching, and I'll show you.
We're gonna burn it down. Burn it down. We're gonna burn it down. Burn it down. I killed it, it's murder. I killed it, it's murder. I killed it, it's murder.
Murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder. Go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder. Go crazy, berserker. It's murder. Killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker.
I killed it. I killed it.
I killed it, it's murder. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways.
Say, because well, my game crashed. Just gonna let you know, guys, don't try out a lot of stuff. Well, you can try out a lot of stuff, but just don't go nuts on it, because some things may crash you, like what I just did there. Alright, just don't go nuts on some of the mods, because they just crash you instantly. So hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, sub, and I'll see you next time.